Mr. Smooth Talker, VW Stalker. Honk your horn, cause Mr. B&Z wants to put a trick in me, take me to record company so that we could perform. But to see my bus was stressed cause it was future shit. Don't want to cut it, but wasn't a motive to produce or shit. And bring the hip hop cause we hip. You hop on the bandwagon, stop.
Water nigga like the Aquaman, the jazzy product of the Ada brand, the travesty. Yo, creating crazy steps on the flats going up, tugging on a child with a path and happy strut. Recovering from the puddle black, the falls to someone next. Cooling on a dock with a simple silly hex. The clouds are getting thick, we're moving through the rut. We rely on many stores, so guide us with your light. The clinic band is off, so poppy here to polish out a piece. No enchantment with the dreads, the clouds are thick and the aqua can lick your mind with a rhyme of grief. Can't you see that the dips in a dive? Instead of socialize, I maximize the banks. It's creamy, see the wind and draw heavy mist. Kiss waving brooks, extending my whole voice to land as a roam. I looks at the bones, lifted to the flame, bring through. The crew drips a hill as it whips on you. It'll rain on you. Supplying your pain with the rain and cool. Feels like a constant drizzle, yo. The forecast shows the climate's decrease about 3 below. Burst the clouds down to a stroke.
Pulling my nigga's baby girl. Bloodthirst led to massacre that occurred in Circle Park. Blood splats and trees, he sparked five young pedestrians. In June, our people don't serve an underage party.
Yo, in the middle of the meadow live Laborio, surrounded by white, black, and Oreos. Yo, he's the only Guatemalan, the coolest Guatemalan that walks down the street with watermelon Jolly Ranchers. Clutch to his jaw with fresh ass gear. Yo, he's the hippest person in Guatemala you ever saw. The people went ooh when he walked down the block. The girl was like wow when he talked. He would spark up a beady, place it on his lip. He would leave it dangling so all the honey dips could see that he was cool. Laborio went, man, Laborio rule. At least he thought that way. Yo, he was cool.
Kill him. There's gonna be blood, there's gonna be fire, there's gonna be pain.